Hi all, here's Meta Sound, and I want to show you the plugin from GRM. It's called Frequence Warp. It's in the stereo. Here you see the Frequence Warp. I'm in Cubase, and I use here this sawtooth. And I want to show you how it's sound when I warp it. Here you see the partials on the scope. Now I bring the effect in. It's nearly the same because of the warp line. I want to show you what the warp line is. Here you see the input, and here you see the output of the signal. In the input, there you can see all the partials, and in the output, you also see all the partials put out. When I make a point like here, you see this point is in the input 5000 hertz and in the output also 5000 hertz. I also can put here new point. Now you see the input is 1145. And the output is 902. So we have a little warp here. When I change this here to 1000, here also to 1000, the input is like the output. So we can say, when the warp line is diagonal, the input is nearly like the output. When you shift this warp line, it's like a transposition in the partial. Here you see the partials are higher, they shift. That's nearly the original, and now I shift it. The warp line is also shifted. In preset 3, it's below the diagonal. Because of this, the sawtooth is transposed downwards. Now you see a horizontal line. That's the input. All partials are transposed to the same partial here. It's about 700 hertz. When I choose a point and modulate it, you hear beats from the partials. The partials are stretched and extended. I also can flip the warp line. I go to the preset 1. Now I flip it. Okay, No, all partials are transposed. The lowest are here the highest. The highest partials are here the lowest. You can't hear so good because here the highest partials in about 20,000 hertz. I will shift it. Okay, now you see here, that's the output, and the lowest partial here is the highest partial. The highest partial is in the output, the lowest partial. When I shift partials on the diagonal, it's like a filter in the spectrum. I try it here. It's nearly the original. And now I morph preset 7 to preset 8 in about 5 seconds.